hey, you're going to want to listen to this. When our kids are moving slow, we say, hurry up. When they're moving slow cleaning their rooms, we say, hurry up, get it done. When they're getting slow to the car, we say, hurry up. But be careful. You can't always hurry up their thinking and their learning. They have to be ready for it. So be ready to be patient with your children when it comes to learning. And the other things, they need to hurry up.